All right, everyone, welcome back to HDTL. We're back to this part of the level. There's no password to this, so you actually have to go through that prior part all over again. What I did learn, we're basically at the end of the game. After this level, it's the Vader boss fight, and that's it. Not having any force power right now really kind of sucks. How the hell am I gonna do this? Not that way. Let's go. Whew. All right, this should just be Vader.
The Force is with you, young Skywalker.
All right, let's go, big man. Be very patient with them. Get my shots in when I can. Thank you. trying to, like, bait him into jumping like that. Wait, what's he doing? That was not fair. Still got so much health left. What is with this horse shit? Oh, it drops force power. Alright, so it's actually good if he does that. Then I can replenish my healing. Either way, this is gonna be a very long fight. Jump, what are you doing? So that was like a full refill there. Thanks, Vader. Get back. probably still gotta hit him like 50 more times. Alright, thank you. Kinda needed this. Afford to be a little more aggressive now. Sucked. Oh, he's getting faster now. Got me stuck in the corner. There's nothing I could do. Yeah. Fuck. Thank you. That's not working. I think now that he's moving faster, jumping slashes are the way to go when he's in the air. Come on, use your force thing. There we go. Just getting unlucky with those things weren't dropping force power-ups. Alright, so let's try jump slash strategy, because it seems to go a little quicker. My ass kicked. Maybe we won't do that until he starts moving faster. on, drop some force. There we go. My god. Come on, do your thing. Use your force. There we go. Alright. Fuck! Didn't give me back enough. Ready? Thank you. you're trying to, like, bait him into jumping. There's gotta be some trick to this that, like, I'm not understanding. Maybe I am just trying to be too aggressive. But man, the patient game is gonna take so long.
Thank you.
Well, if he keeps up this pattern, I should be okay. He's starting to speed up, so I'm gonna have to switch to jump slashes soon. Actually, no, I might be okay. As long as I get the timing right. Gotta swing early so I can get the hell out of there. I think I'm doing good right now. Okay, now he's really speeding up. Stop sliding! I'm actually kind of glad he keeps doing this. Gives me a chance to replenish force energy. Huge. Now I can actually duel them. Come on, jump. Didn't seem to want to jump anymore. Here we go. We're in really good shape right now. Wait, what? These just appear now? I don't know if that's better or worse. At least it's giving me a constant source of energy. Almost there, come on. Yes! Yes! Oh my god. Troubled by the uncertain fate of Han Solo, the rebels narrowly escape the Imperial forces on Bespin. And rejoin the rebel fleet. Congratulations, young Jedi. You have beaten the evil Imperial Lord Darth Vader, Master of the Dark Side. You have escaped from the clutches of the Empire with your friends, Princess Leia, Chewbacca, Lando Calrissian, C-3PO, and R2-D2. You have learned much about the Force, and it is strong with you. Soon you will be a true Jedi Knight, but first you must complete your training with Yoda and overcome your fears by facing Vader again. The Super NES Saga and Battle Against the Empire continues in Super Return of the Jedi, where you must rescue your friend Han Solo from the slimy Jabba the Hutt and confront Vader and the Emperor himself. Remember, the Force is with you, always. Oh man, this was a marathon. That was an epic boss fight, though. I like that a lot. It brought it back together because the rest of the game was just annoyingly difficult. Oh man, alright, we're done. Until Return of the Jedi. In like a year or so, whenever I get to that. So this is another game down, and if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. We'll have a new game in the next episode. And of course, may the Force be with you. as Yoda looks on him ominously. The end. I am not trying again in Jedi mode. You can go to hell, game. Alright, we're done.